Hi, my name is Abu Zobayer. I am Microsoft Certified Trainer. I have been MCT for the last 15 years. I teach Microsoft official courses, starting from Azure Administrator, Azure Solutions Architect, Application Development, and Security. The reason why I like to teach this course is because this course has a full of hands-on activities, labs, discussions, and it helps the learners to build Azure Virtual Desktop's environment in the cloud with all the required components. The most exciting things that a student will learn in this course is the ability to configure and deploy Azure Virtual Desktop's in the cloud. They start building it from configuring the host pool, configuring RDP properties, managing the licensing for the session host, and finally configuring the applications to make it available and suitable for the Azure Virtual Desktops. There is another exciting topic that a student will learn, which is called FS Logics. FS Logic is designed to roam a user profile and put the user profile in a container. So this container dynamically gets attached where the user follows and moves. And the profile becomes available immediately whenever the user logs in from any computer. There are a few modules that complement the course. We start with the planning stage. Once we complete the planning, then we actually move to the implementation and configuration. During the planning of Azure Virtual Desktops, we start discussing the requirements of Azure Virtual Desktops, what it looks like in an enterprise world, what are the licensing requirements, what is the pool versus personal desktop computing environment, and also the deployment scenarios. Once we moved out from the planning stage, then we go to the implementation stage, where we actually go and build the components around Azure Virtual Desktops. After this implementation, then we touch the applications and make and configure the applications available in the Virtual Desktops environment. Before attending this course, I recommend the learners to attend at least one day event, which is called Official Virtual Training Day event, and that is based on Azure Virtual Desktop training. During that training, we cover the deployment scenarios of Azure Virtual Desktop's environment, managing the users, securing the environment, and finally optimizing the environment. That is an introductory event, and that gives a very good picture of Azure Virtual Desktop's. Also, besides an official virtual training day event, if it is possible for the learner to attend a 4 days training on Azure Administrator, which is called AZ-104, that will be really helpful for the learners to understand Azure, its compute, storage, networking components. That will give them a very good foundation to understand virtual desktop's environment in Azure. The next step for the learners after taking the course would be taking the exam, which is AZ-140 exam. And before you take the exam, I recommend the learners to take some practice test. We have Microsoft certified official practice test by MeasureUp on behalf of Microsoft. MeasureUp makes really good set of practice tests, and that helps the learners to pass the exams.